Experiencing corruption in an external hard drive can be disheartening. When such a misfortune occurs, there's a high likelihood that your hard drive will either become inaccessible or lead to significant data loss. Nonetheless, when confronted with this scenario, there exist alternative approaches to safeguard your data from getting lost. In this video, we'll learn how to repair external hard drive without losing data. So check the video description to get the direct download link for the tool we'll be using in this video. And also don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more content. Causes of hard drive corruption. Before you attempt to fix a broken external hard drive or save your files from it, you need to know why it got messed up. These issues can strike at any time, and while the causes may differ, they all pose a serious risk to your data. Some of the causes include software failure, read and write issues, virus attack, improper drive usage, etc. Method 1. Recover data using AnyRecover. Attempting to repair the hard drive seems complicated, so that might make the hard drive useless and then lose all data. Before trying out any of the methods, let's recover our data from the corrupted hard drive. And for that, we'll be using the best data recovery software, which is nothing but AnyRecover. AnyRecover supports recovering data from storage devices like SSD, SD cards, HDD, and even corrupted external hard drives. Along with that, there are Mac and iPhone recovery services which you can learn by checking out our YouTube videos. So check the video description to try this recovery tool to see if it works, and for a limited period of time, we have an exclusive YouTube discount just for you. After downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery and select the location of your corrupted external hard drive. Now AnyRecover will automatically scan the location of all the files that were inside. After the scan is complete, select your lost files. You can also view files like photos even before recovering them. Other than that, you can also change the view type through thumbnail, and there are filters where you can select lost files and modify date. Once that is done, click on the blue recover button. Select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files, and you're done. As mentioned before, don't forget to find the YouTube discount code on the channel homepage, which is nothing but ARYT0110, to receive a 10% discount on your license. On the buy page, the lifetime upgrades are in a big deal, so I'll apply it. Paste the code on this area, and I will get 2 discounts. Remember that this is a limited time discount, so make sure you act fast. Method 2. Use another USB cable or PC. At times, you might not be sure if your external hard drive is working correctly. So try connecting the hard drive to another computer using a different USB cable. If the drive is recognized on the new computer, make a backup of your data from the malfunctioning drive before attempting any repairs. Trust me, this is really important. Method 3. Data Recovery Center. If you have tried various ways but can't get back your lost files, then the last choice could be reaching out to a data recovery service. External hard drives often hold important data, so it's wise to consult experts when dealing with a damaged drive. Before you seek help from a data recovery service, remember these tips for a smooth experience. Pick a reputable data recovery center. Know the typical cost of data recovery services and ask for a price estimate upfront. It's smart to go with a company that offers a no data, no charge policy. Well, in this way, you can repair your external hard drive and recover your data. Make sure you follow each and every step carefully to avoid any errors, and do subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care.